Okay guys, mile 43, 2 hours and 27 minutes, and I am at Emerald Bay, and I'm ready to go down to Emerald Bay, and then up the other side, and as far as I'm concerned, there's only one hill left, and that's the one going back to my vehicle. I gotta wash my glasses. That was a 2 mile climb just now. All right, let's clean up these glasses so I can see. And let's resume this ride down. All right. Climb. Up and coming around that way is about a 2 mile incline going up. It's not that steep, it's just progressive. But 43 miles, 44, and 2 hours and 27 minutes into it. I'm off the other side. Hopefully we'll have a tailwind. We got a little headwind, but I keep saying we, it's me, I'm all alone. And okay. Nice day. Sun came out, beautiful. Still cool. A little sore spot behind my right knee. Don't know what that's from. But I hope it goes away someday. I'll go down to a lower gear here. Don't put too much pressure on my knee. I got 2,100 feet of climb already, which is not a lot. Pretty nice. Thank you. it's pretty much the last climb until the other south side. Going back to my vehicle. That's it. So, every hour, I'm sucking down an e-gel, which gives me a couple hundred calories. I've already burnt 2,300 on the ride. And so at 240 right now, at 3, I'll do another one. All right, downhill. And I already have one bottle down, and I got another bottle to go. I gotta clean these glasses again. No, I don't. It's a nice downhill. I'll just clean them when I get down. We're up on the ridge, and South Lake Tahoe is that way, north is that way. So, 2 hours and 40 minutes, 48 miles. Around Lake Tahoe. On an October, beautiful October day. Beautiful day. Corners are pretty sharp. Are you kidding me? Where's lunch?
Huh?
Where's lunch?